first question. One of our friends up here on stage is known as codename Booty Quake. Raise your hand if you think it's Kowalski. Okay. Raise your hand if you think it's Puss in Boots. Okay. Raise your hand if you think it's King Julian. Yeah, you would be right. It is the party animal himself, King Julian. Yes, he loves the applause, guys. He's a very humble ruler. We love that about you, Julian. Now, for those of you who are just joining us, hey guys, welcome to Dreamworks Destination. I know it's a lot of you just hanging out. Now, for those of you who are new, those circles on the ground, those are there to let you know whose turn it is to take photos with our friends. And these big open spaces are for you to have fun and, yeah, to dance, to party. Hi! Welcome in! Now, I asked you guys about your favorite DreamWorks movies. Yeah? We have them all over the place. Now, my personal favorite DreamWorks movies actually stars our friend Kowalski here. Yeah, it's called The Penguins of Madagascar. Of course, I love that movie too. I love it. It's just like a close second. I mean, it's first sometimes. It depends on the mood. Yeah. Now, Kowalski has three other brothers. There's three of them. Now, I'm going to give you some time to think about their names, okay? And then I'm going to ask you that question a little bit later. I'm giving you a bit of an advantage.
Give her a private
and
weekend.
So make sure you're thinking about those names. And hey, guys. You don't have to just hang out on the bench, although I would like to know who the carpenter is, because these have to be the most comfortable benches in the entire world. Hey guys, welcome in! Come on in! Good to have you here! Now, you guys have seen the movie Madagascar, right?
Right.
All yeah? Now, King Julian has a bunch of other animal friends, like Alex the Lion, Gloria. I heard Alex might be hanging out here a little bit later, too. They escaped from a specific zoo. Now, was it one, the San Diego Zoo? Was it two, the Chicago Zoo? Or was it three, the Central Park Zoo? Let's see, pink section. Let me see, is it one, two, or three? We got some threes. We got some threes. I guess we can really think in best, okay? Ten. Kowalski's getting killed. Let's see, orange section, is it one, two, or three? We got some threes, we got some threes. Okay, I want to give it away. All right, you're in front of the camera, so no pressure. Is it one, two, or three? You're like, hey, number three, you know, number three, you know. Yes, you're right, it's number three, the Central Park Zoo, or five. You know, what are you looking for, an air five? We can do an air five. Now, they escaped from the Central Park Zoo, and they made their way all the way to Madagascar, where they met King Julian himself. And then over to Africa, and then they went back to New York, started a circus, and other business owners. Now, if you want photos with the friends in front of you, now is the time to do it. Because I think you guys enjoyed our dance moves before, so I think we can show you guys some more moves again. So now's the time to come forward and get those photos. You don't have to hide in the shadows. Hi, bud. I see you. I see you dancing over there. Yeah, you don't have to worry about looking silly. I'm doing that for everybody. Hi! Yeah, there you go. Some more taking pictures. Now, if you didn't get a photo with a friend that was in your section and you really wanted to, that's totally okay. You can just head over and take a photo with them. I see you grooving on the bench. Yeah. All right, everyone's starting to get moving. You guys stretched, dancers? Did you stretch? Yeah, it's important to stretch before we dance. Yeah, get the hamstrings, the quads. That's another muscle. Muscles in your arms that I definitely know all of the names of. Make sure those are stretched. And if you want to release your inner dancer, that's what all this open space is for. But I like your moves on the bench. These are pretty good. Now, after we are done grooving, I'm going to come back to you about that question about Kowalski and his brothers. And I'm going to ask you section by section. I'm giving you guys so much time. All right? I'm also going to ask you some questions about Puss in Boots, too.